Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering several questions that you have asked me in relation to a video I made about the intercooler radiator. Several people have asked me, how does the oil get inside the intercooler radiator? Let's see, it can get in two ways. One way is due to excessive wear of the turbine shaft seals. You already know that the turbo is lubricated with oil, that oil goes under pressure and when the seals wear out because little by little the oil reaches the compressor propeller. And from the compressor propeller it goes to the intercooler and then to a greater extent they would arrive. Also, depending on the type of engine they could arrive, some have a PCV valve, others have a gas decanter, and others have gas recirculation filters. The function of these three is the same, allowing the pressure of the gases inside the engine to go out. That is to say, it allows the gases to go out, but the oil remains unchanged inside the engine. What happens is that among those gases, there are also oil vapors. Then, those oil vapors reach the turbo and the turbo sends them to the intercooler. Inside the intercooler these vapors are cooled, and when these vapors are liquefied, then they become liquid, this puddle of oil that you see here. Okay, as I say, these are the two ways in which the oil reaches the intercooler. Well, I hope this video has cleared up some doubts, and if so, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.